Lance is in the house. So we gotta do it right. Let me find out how you do it! Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Thank you.
about Michael Jackson. I remember last year when we did the talk for the first time, you said to me, you know, when are we going to Hull?
Yeah, that's at the top of my bucket list and has been for years.
And then there was the emails for our Christmas and New Year.
Please, please take me to Hull, please. If you loved me, you would take me to Hull.
And where are you tonight?
Hull!
So, now that we're here, I want you to tell the people of Hull what it was like to travel around with the greatest entertainer of all time, the King of Pop. Michael Jackson.
Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. What a life changer. 1987. I got to go around the world and with the King of Pop. It was like a paid vacation. You can't imagine how cool it was. I'd wake up every day and pinch myself and go, how the hell did I get here?
Well, I mean, I understand. They tell me the same stories when you travel around. You were telling me earlier today how you like to pinch yourself. But I mean, you got to travel everywhere. I mean, I thought I've traveled the world, but then I saw just how many places you went to. I mean, you've stamped nearly everywhere. What is it like?
Well, for instance, one day we were told, today Michael is going to shut down the Tokyo Disneyland so y'all can hang out for 2 hours by yourselves.
So he shut down Disneyland in Japan.
Yeah, we go on the roller coaster and we finish the ride and they go, well, you want to go again? There's nobody else here.
That's cool. And I mean, on stage, I mean, was there ever pressure with the band? Was there ever times that you guys had to kind of dig deep, you know?
Honestly, we rehearsed so much for 2 months almost every day that when we hit the stage, it was just party time.
It's very good to rehearse for 2 months before you go on tour. Okay, well that's good, but I tell you what, 1987, right? So that was the Bad album.
Bad, bad, really, really bad.
Bad, really bad album. Now how many remember the Bad album? I have to tell you that is my favorite Michael Jackson album. So we're gonna take you back, 1987.
I gotta ask how many people brought their buckles tonight.
Well, I'll tell you what, Bad, 1987, are you up for that? Are you guys up for that? Woo! Come on!
special guest tonight.